you an hour to find your way past a chain-link fence. That light you've been carrying around seems to be losing its brightness. Perhaps like you, it needs to be put in its place.
Summer's all chained up. All chained up.
Thank you.
time to shed some light. Of course, no power. I need to figure out a way to restore power.
Whatever this chemical is, it's gotta be the source.
I don't wanna be afraid anymore.
You're braver than you know. Alan's madness came on just as suddenly as Virginia's did. I have no doubt their cases are linked. I need to follow the chemical trail, see where it takes me.
The office of Dr. Desmond Wales. Please leave a message after the tone.
Doc? Doc, are you there? Why would you be there? It's the middle of the goddamn night. This is bad, man. I don't even know what's happening. I swear, Doc,
I can't remember anything.
Job. I just like to be prepared. But that ship, it said nothing about that ship, man. And then the bulb quit on me, man. When I needed it the most, it quit on me. Everything was so dark. And then boom, the ground is shaking. I went down there. I wanted to help. I wanted to make sure no one was hurt. But man, I don't know. There are monsters down there, Doc. I swear. I can see them in the shadows. They move around when I'm not looking. They try and grab me into the floor, Doc. I'm losing it. I found one of those flare guns. Someone must have dropped it. Gotta fight darkness with light. Could I not see it sooner? Gotta fight. Wait. They're here. They're here. The men in black. Oh, weird. That guy Nygaard is here. I've seen him around. Around you, man! I gotta warn them, Doc! They don't know about the monsters! Gotta fight the darkness with light, man.